Bodybuilding is a discipline I took on at a very young age. My name is Robby Robinson. They call me the Black Prince. It is a spiritual thing with myself, a very healthy religion. You know, having that passion and discipline, and I think I've nurtured myself, being able to keep doing this for so long. But from that nurturing, I think, came love. Pressure. I can only speak for myself. I never thought of bodybuilding being vain. I always thought it was your artist. That can maybe in a sense set me apart from a lot of the bodybuilders. Not trying to be different, but that's how I saw it. I saw it as a practicing of an art. I grew up in this family of 14 kids. Now, my sister and I were always kind of like at each other a little bit. So she'd always say, "You ain't gonna ever look like that. You'll never be a great bodybuilder." And I think using that inspired me. And I knew that I had the package and I had the desire and the discipline and the will to go out there and attack this thing, take life as a challenge. And I was able to do that in the state of adversity. And I think that's what made me such a good bodybuilder. Going into my 60th year, I'm impressed about those actions, you know, as a person, because that's what you have to do. That's the full part of life, adversity, challenging yourself. You cannot listen to the voices around you. Listen to the voice in your head. That's what I did.